like this, whatever we want to communicate, we'll use our hands, we'll also face something like that. Action language was there. Wherever children are there, the language is of the love. And in Arctic, it was the language of love. Children were the most important. As Lenin also told that children should be given first priority in their life. In that time, Soviet Union was going and following Lenin's advice to give children the first priority in whatever they want. And in Arctic, I was finding a different world. Because in India, from going to a country like India, children were given less priorities in everywhere. But there, we were treated like princes and princesses, because they were, you know, so many people were there. They were taking care of our health, they were taking care of our hair, they were taking care of our exercises, and we were bath, you know, they used to take us to bath in the Black Sea. Then food also, every day they will check our weight, every day they will check our temperature, and so much of care was there. They will be saying Dobre Udre, and some music will be there, so we'll walk up. And then we'll wear the dresses for exercise. We'll go do some exercise in the common place. Then after that, we'll go for breakfast. Breakfast, we have to, one day, one group will make the breakfast. Then from there, we'll go to the common assembly. There, we'll take the pledge of the Arctic. Messages. Some days they used to take us to some factory, some days they used to take us to some farms. We used to work there. Then we used to organize exhibitions, and some evenings also some gatherings will be there. So I remember when we were there, the Communist Party leader from Chile, Ms. Gladys Marin, came there. After it was a big thing. It was like a big event. People from many important people, Yuri Gagarin visited Arctic, Valentina Tereshkova visited Arctic. All the VIPs from all part of the world used to visit Arctic and share their experiences and make children aware of the importance of world peace. That was the era of, you know, the Cold War was there, so everybody was thinking about world peace. Peace was the motto of Arctic.